up, Brooks? What's up, fellas? Yeah, it's the man. It's on two. What's up? Okay, and we're on.
This is Mrs. Rayfield at her very first Morgan Park baseball game. Woo-hoo! I want to say go Mustangs. I'm excited. That's all I have to say.
No, sure?
I'm excited.
Okay.
I hear we have a winning season this year, so I'm excited. I love baseball. I played softball when I was in high school, so I'm impressed. Go Johnny, go Marcellus, go team.
And
yeah, I heard he made some good catches out there.
Man, diving catches.
I saw that one dive one. That was great, man.
We had to work on the landing. He got to stick the landing.
Right.
Yeah, we got to work on the landing, but still, we're good.
Okay.
312, 282. 5613.
Hey, what's your name?
Okay. See my wife chatting it up. Call him real quick. Just say his name.
Matt.
Hey, a little crowded over here, huh?
A little crowded, man. Everybody's gravitating to the tent.
Mm-hmm. Right. Found y'all a spot. Folks, we're moments away from game time. You'll be watching the game between the Gwendolyn Brooks Eagles at the Morgan Park Mustangs. Game two. Morgan Park escaped from Brooks Monday with a 2-1 victory. And I'm sure Brooks wants to kind of redeem himself. So, how'd I can't say strap it down?
Buckle it up. Let's do it.
Folks, we're just about set. It's game time. Gwendolyn Brooks Eagles at the Morgan Park Mustangs. Here's the first pitch. Low and in. Shaquille Eggleston on the bump for the Mustangs. Johnny behind the plate. Up in the zone. Strike is called. Two balls, one strike. Ball three. It's a 3-1. Oh, strike two. Can't believe it. Walked him. There's the bunt. Scooped at the 31st. In time, they get the out off the arm of the third baseman. Who is that? Oh, LeVar Reed, number 7 at the third base spot. Roman Williams. Reggie Rogers at second. First pitch strike. Fouls him off. Oh, gets the batter to swing. But throw the first. Woo! Oh, throws that one away. But not far enough for the runner to go. Two away here in the top of the first. Runner on second. Huge lead at second base. First pitch strike. Nice curveball thrown by Shaquille. Oh, there's a drive. Oh, gets away from the first baseman. And that will score a run. Hot shot down the first baseline. Gets past the fielder and scores a run for Brooks. Eagles by one. Two away. Run on second. First pitch up in the zone, ball one. Ball two. Off the plate. Walked him. Four consecutive balls. Free pass for number 4. Runners on first and second base for the Eagles. First pitch. Oh, gets by. And that would advance the runners. Off the plate. Skips one. Everybody stays put. Strike is called. Skips one. Oh. Yeah. Wait. What you gonna get? Okay. Well, don't rush in. I don't want you to get. Oh, fouls him back. Is it? Oh, that's a hit batter, and that will score another run for the Eagles. Yep. Eagles want to talk about it. And here comes Coach. Uh-oh. Yep. He pulling the quick hook on him. Yeah. Man, well, that was a hot shot. So it'd been nice if he got it, but he didn't. What's his number on the back? 3? Can you see it on the bump? That's 5? Something on the back. I'm not sure who that is. Yeah, it's got to be. He was helping them last game. We can dig out of a hole here. Hey, and folks, after a short timeout and an early installation of a new pitcher, I believe that's Ramon Williams, on the bump, drives it all the way back, center field, and caught by James for out number 3.
Go, James!
To retire the sides, but 3 men left. Eagles pick up 2 runs and lead this competition by 2. Okay.
You want me to go get your sandwich?
Yeah, go ahead.
You want something to drink too?
Yeah. Whatever you get me, Ma. First pitch strike. We're in the bottom of the first inning. Morgan Park's half up, trailing by 2 runs, and leading off for the Mustangs is James Davison, the center fielder, also a junior here at Morgan Park. Quickly in the 0-2 hole. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Oh, struck him out looking. Who's that on the bump? Oh, there's a rip. Straightaway center. Not handled by a center fielder. And that's a base hit. I guess if the Mustangs can have an error, so can the Eagles. Mustangs have a runner on. In the dirt. Ball gets away. There goes the runner. He would advance to second base. Number 2, Reggie Roger, digs in with a runner on second in the 3 spot. The pitch off the plate. Walked him. That puts runners on first and second base for the Mustangs. The tying run at first. Marcellus Snead comes to home plate for the Mustangs. On the swing, the throw. Good scoop by the fielder, third baseman, but no cigar. The runners are safe. The double steal was on and both runners advance. Strike is called. Oh, fouls him off. Oh, swings through. Strike 3. Struck him out. Do. Coach gonna talk to him after the inning. Did that in the Simeon game.
Yeah, I went to that game Sunday.
Yep. Hey, that was a winnable game. I know myself. And they knew what the pitch was. They were taking a lot of pitches.
And I was talking to Reggie. Go look for your pitch.
Yeah, yeah. If he's going to serve a fastball, you know, as first pitch, go ahead and take it back. Yeah.
No, that's you're absolutely right.
Johnny did the same thing. Bat on the shoulder.
Taking too many first pitches. And, you know, he's bringing a strike.
And then, oh, there's a drive. First baseline, scooped up, steps on the bag. Out number 3, and 2 men left. We're at the end of 1, and at the end of 1, Gwillenbrook Eagles by 2. Miss Ron, let this game get away.
Yeah, he was coming on that mound?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, Shaquille.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's going to keep working. He'll be okay. And, folks, here we are at the top of the second inning. Brooks at bat.
Let me get.
Yep, 2-0. Up in the zone. A little high. Walked him. Hey, hit him. Hopefully it shows up today. Oh. Throw it first. Woo! Okay. Short lead at first base. Here's a pitch. Oh, missed a little bit high. Strike is called. Two. Oh, popped him up.
Put him down now. Shut him down.
Oh, struck him out. One way.
Get that ball.
Pitcher looks in, sets up shop. Short lead at first, the pitch. There's a bunt. Back to the mound, gets past the pitcher to throw. Not in time. The batter is safe and the lead runner advances to second. Once again, the Eagles have runners on first and second. That pitcher looks good. If he can go deep into the game, we might be in trouble. Oh, on the swing. Number 12, Reds at bat for the Eagles. Runners on base, pitch in the dirt. Oh, skips one, gets by, and the runners will advance. I believe it's a 2-1 count. Oh, strike is called. Might be getting off to a shaky start. Ooh. Runners on second and third. Here's a pitch. Off the plate, ball four. And once again, Eagles have loaded up the bases. The swing, he's trying to go yard. That's Crockett, Trayvon Crockett.
That's the
pitcher. No, he's an infielder. He, there's a knock. First base line to throw home. To throw the first. Oh, couldn't get the ball out of the glove. Either that or the first baseman wasn't ready for the return. They get the out. Base is still low. They get the force at home. Two away. Runners at all bases for the Eagles, leading by two runs and looking for more. Here's a pitch. Oh, first pitch. Now that was low. Right. We'll take that.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, checks the swing, takes the ball. Good lead at all bases. Here's the pitch. Oh, checks the swing, takes the strike. One ball, two strikes. Oh, there's a drive. Oh, takes a bad hop to throw the second in time. They get the out. Shortstop picks up and throws to Reggie for out number three. And the Mustangs get out of the inning or retire the sides. We're midway through the second. Mustangs coming to bat.
Wow. Wow. Oh. We struggling.
No, they needed. They were dog tired Monday. Yep. They were dog tired. Bottom of the second inning. Oh, fouls it off. One ball, one strike.
He's seen the ball real good too. The girls better watch out. You can have the rest of that.
I gotta get this.
Oh, there's a drive.
See, when he hits the ball at me, that means he's about to straighten it out.
He'll sometimes hit it at me, then hit it at coach, then he'll straighten it out. Here's the pitch. Woo, low. Ooh.
Are you watching Blue? He's like, maybe, maybe not. How cool.
Oh, there's a drive. There it is. There it is. Way back on the girls' field, hits the fence. And here comes Johnny. Turns the corner at three. He's digging for more.
Home run number five, yeah, baby.
Home run number five. Yeah, I told you it was.
He hit that last one over the girls' dugout. Over the girls, said, that's my boy.
Nice job, Johnny. With one swing in the bat, number four has cut the lead in half.
Johnny!
We've got a 2-1 game. You get ready for the scout tape.
What did he say about your scream on his last take?
Oh, yeah.
That's more links over there at the sandwich shop.
Still can't take the link.
Yeah, no. But at least it's got. Oh, did he get hit? Hit him. Oh, no hit. Coach going to argue. Yeah, I saw him coming in. I always go to the fence and kind of take the guys come in. They say hello. Where's Trey?
He's
on what? Oh, okay. Oh, Trey's pitching?
Yeah.
Mom, that's Trayvon on the bump. Okay, I'm not going to keep asking. You say it's Trey.
I mean, because I saw him over there. That's how I know that he started red.
Okay. In there, four strike. That's Trayvon Crockett pitching. Okay. Okay, I just zoomed in. I see him now. Got a different hairstyle. Oh, on the swing. start. Okay. Run away.
That's dangerous. For the boys to be playing ball.
Yeah, yeah. Somebody usually tells them, or they find out the hard way.
Not if they try to catch a fly ball.
Right, right. Yeah, you see him running. And usually Blue will stop the game. Because Blue is looking this way, and he'll tell them that something's coming in. Same with the girls' balls coming this way.
Have they ever hit it that far?
It rolls. Off the plate. And over the fence.
I'm used to James going in, but he was about to stop the third.
Yeah, and Coach said go. Evidently somebody didn't hit the cutoff. Elijah McKinnis digs in. Here's a pitch. In there for a strike. Up in the zone. Yeah, over there. Walked him. The tying run on first base for the Mustangs.
It's on the track papers.
I saw a little KFC girl.
KFC girl?
On the track papers. They broke up KFC. Oh, she knows.
Shows bunt, takes a strike to throw the second. Off the mark. The runner is safe. The batter tries to lay down the bun, is unsuccessful. Skips one, gets by. Here comes the base runner. The tying run for the Mustangs on third base. Oh. After a short timeout, play resumes. There's a drive, third baseline, fair ball. One run will score. The batter is digging for two. No, he's digging for three. Here's a throw.
Goal number 23.
Woo! Score the run. A two-run homer for the Mustang. Number 23, which is...
what you call it? Devon?
Chris. No, Devo is 24.
Okay, well, I don't know who.
I think that's Chris.
Okay, this is the second.
A two-run homer for number 23. Mustangs go ahead by one. Giants didn't have any. And folks, here in the bottom of the second inning, Mustangs have just taken the lead. 3-2. And that brings up the top of the lineup, James Davison. Oh, swings through, fouls it off. Strike is called. Quickly 0-2 on the batter. Time is called. Oh, swing through, strike three. They kind of need him though. He did catch that fly ball in the outfield. Sometimes you can't get it. Oh, pops him up. It's over here. And out of play. Takes a big hop, still bouncing.
White to the second hand store tomorrow to try to find her husband a jacket because he passed.
Because he what?
He passed.
Oh, okay.
Because they don't have family.
Oh, okay. It's just them?
Well,
like another Miss Hawker.
No, he had kids to stay out of town, but they never told him something.
Okay.
Got her stuff in the back.
Up in the
zone?
Yeah, still. Fat body. Oh, flat screen.
Yeah.
13s are good. They go in bathrooms and stuff. Here's the pitch. Oh, a little inside heat. Embarrassing me. Skips one, and that's a free pass for the base runner, for the batter. All right, Crockett, get it together. I'm encouraging the opposing pitcher. Oh, there's a rip. Down the third baseline, and now be extra bases. One run will score. Here comes Reggie.
You got this. You got this.
Two runs will score. The ball is nowhere in sight. Ooh. Yeah, you should have. Hey, can't block the plate without the ball.
I'm running Reggie down there. I think early registration June
22nd. Oh!
Yeah, I'm taking him down.
You driving?
Yes, sir.
49.
Yeah.
You and him.
And him.
Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, we're going on 22nd as well.
Yeah.
What time of day y'all leaving?
You drive?
I believe so.
Well, you know what? Talk to Brenda. I've been to Myrtle Beach before. And,
you drove? Yeah.
Have you done
it
before?
I drove to Orlando, Florida, 18 and a half hours. But it was with friends.
Okay.
We were switching up.
Right.
Yeah.
With Reggie, Brenda, and myself,
mm-hmm.
My older sister's going, we got to keep driving.
Oh.
Drive straight forward.
I don't have that luxury. There's the drive. First baseline, but foul.
Mountain.
Yeah. Because it's narrow. Yeah.
And if you're not familiar with the car, it's
yeah.
Driving.
Oh, yeah. And
Johnny's good.
We went to Detroit. I asked him if he wanted to drive. He said no. I didn't think anything about it. Swings through. Cellos chugs down to first base and is safe. The Mustangs clicking on all cylinders.
Car was running good.
If I'm going, let's lay over for a minute.
See,
enjoy
I'm
some sights.
I'd like to stay a couple of days.
Yeah, get my rest, you know.
Right, and then have a nice drive back.
Right,
if I
right.
Drive straight through coming back, but at least, like you say, take a day.
Yeah,
Two days to kind of see the sights.
Mm-hmm.
It's close to Charleston. I don't know what Brenda's schedule is.
Okay. Reggie's dad is taking him down on the 22nd too.
I'm
sorry.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so they're going down.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So he just come up.
Runner on second base in an extended bottom of the second inning. Checks the runner. Bottom of the second inning where the Mustangs have exploded with runs. Three homers in this inning alone. A solo shot by Johnny Stevenson and another homer by.
Yeah, this 23.
By number 23. We think that's Christian.
And I don't know who the last kid is. The last kid in the park.
Oh, pops him up.
Alexis, look out. Hands up, hands up.
Watch out.
Woo! All you gotta do is look up. Oh yeah, so we'll do all that sucker, but he likes to sell the run. Runner on second, here's the pitch. Off the plate, walked him. And then they have two more. Pinch runner.
I think 22nd is on Friday,
isn't it? It's on Saturday. Yeah. As a matter of fact, I called up Coach today and I asked him if he's going to be there. He's going to be there Saturday.
Oh,
really? Their head coach.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, pops him up. Oh, makes the catch to finally end the inning. Mustangs pick up 5 runs in this inning and lead this competition by 3. 5-2 ball game. Eagles coming to bat.
I was thinking more or less, I haven't really talked to settling with Brenda yet, but I think I'm leaving like about 2 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, I was thinking about leaving midnight.
Yeah,
12 o'clock in the morning, because I like to drive
to the daylight.
Yeah, I don't like
to be going to the morning.
We get the strategy down, man. I'm not a big driver.
I have relatives in my
first pitch, low.